Bees are all around us, but were you wondering why they're so important to us humans? Stick around and I'll give you the buzz. I'm Claudio Gratton, professor of entomology here at the University of Wisconsin-Madison. A lot of times when we think about bees, we think about those pesky little things that visit our picnics and sting us, or honeybees, the ones that are in colonies that we use for agriculture. But in reality, there's over 20,000 different species of bees worldwide, and over 400 just here in Wisconsin, and they do all kinds of really important things for us. So one of the things that bees do is that they visit flowers as they gather pollen and nectar. In doing so, the plants benefit because they become fertilized and therefore they produce seeds and fruit. And if those fruits and seeds are from crops, this is how we benefit. Crops like apples, cranberries, pumpkins, all the kinds of things that here in Wisconsin are dependent on bee pollination. Without bees in our landscapes, we wouldn't get those fruits fertilized, and we either get fewer of those fruits or they are misshapen and shriveled and can't be actually sold. Another thing that we can learn from bees is how well we actually take care of the landscape around us. Bees need a diversity of flowers in our landscapes and places to nest as well. So as long as those things are present in our landscapes, we'll have diverse and thriving pollinator communities. But if we don't take care of our landscapes and we disturb those habitats, then we won't have the bees out there to actually do the pollination that benefits us. So how can we help pollinators thrive? Planting a diversity of native plants and flowers is one of those ways in which we can ensure that bees actually have the food that they need. And we can do this in our own backyards, in our parks, in our urban spaces, and in our agricultural landscapes as well. So other things that we can do to help bees is to not use pesticides when they're around and to minimize their use altogether, and also not to disturb the soil that they use for their nesting. Bees have stingers, but they're pretty docile. So the next time you see a bee, don't fear, stay clear, let them be, and enjoy your insect neighbors.